before you are some of our finest student performers. We hosted a week ago yesterday our 7th annual President's Day Solo and Ensemble Invitational. There were over 400 people who applied and participated from preschool all the way through 12th grade and also from some of our competitive schools. And some of the best performers from that day are going to be featured in front of you today. They worked really hard not only to prepare for that day and score really high, but also to do really great things before you. It's a special opportunity, as you know, to do anything at a high level, but also to present in front of your peers is a great honor. So without further ado, what I'd like to do is introduce Ms. Montoni and Ms. Aaron to speak on behalf of the middle school and the high school. Ask them to be a great audience. If you've got anything electronic that buzzes, please turn it off. You're welcome to take pictures if you'd like to do that. I'm sure they would enjoy that. But imagine if you had to present in front of 700 people. You can imagine the nerves are pretty high, so if you could be a great audience, that would be fantastic. Please, Ms. Montoni.
I want to make sure that the high school students understand that this is quite an honor. These students came in on a day where we didn't have school on President's Day last Monday, came in and presented, and these ones are the best of the best. So please give your all an appreciation of the time and the effort that these students have put into band, choir, orchestra, ensembles. Thank you.
And I will echo Ms. Montoni, Mr. Berkeley, by saying, I know how hard it is to be vulnerable. And your peers have chosen to be vulnerable. Not only did they participate on Monday, a week ago, and allow themselves to be judged, but now they perform in front of you. And performing in front of your peers is one of the hardest things you do. So I really want to reiterate how good it will be of you to be a good audience, and be supportive of them and celebrate their great win and thank them for allowing us to be a part of this concert.
All right, I'm the director. I'm the assistant band director here at the school, and I'm going to introduce our first act of the afternoon. This is our middle school band group. It consists of Matt, Marco, Adam, Federico, Tommy, Johnny, and Pascal. They're going to be playing these calls. That's how we roll. Let's do it!
Thank you. afternoon. Our next act will be a solo standard solo entitled A Rat in Paris. There's a famous drum solo called The Downfall of Paris, but we made some modification to this and added what is known in the American tradition of rudiments, something called rhetoric. So we redid this solo and it's called A Rat in Paris.
Hello everybody, I'm Mr. V, I teach orchestra. I have the pleasure to introduce to you Jessie Zhao, 9th grade. She's going to perform Mozart Sonata number 10 in C major, and she's doing an absolutely splendid job. Enjoy. Thank you.
one by Mr. Vaughn, Manny Choir Director. My great pleasure to introduce to you 8th grader Felipe Lobo Courage. Felipe is going to sing What a Wonderful World for you. I'd like to tell you a little bit about this, just in terms of how impressed the judge was with his performance last week, that he asked that we take Felipe over to HBU so that he can be a student example of a changing male voice for the judge's pedagogy class. He wants us to come to HBU and be a student in the class so he can show the college university students how to teach the changing male voice. So this is a wonderful honor for Felipe and for our school. And here's Felipe singing What a Wonderful World.
Thank you. You'll be singing,
everybody else did.
You'll be singing Franz Schubert's An die Musik, it's an ode to music. He's going to be singing in German, and here's what he's talking about. Oh, lovely art, in how many gray hours when life's fierce torment ensnared me, have you kindled my heart to warm love, carried me away into a better world. How often has a sigh escaping from your heart, a sweet, sacred chorus of yours, opened up for me the heaven of better times. Oh, lovely art, for that I thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
But we do have another ensemble that I'm excited to introduce. Mr. Callahan is director of our professional studies program. And in addition to the fact that there is a monster-sized middle school percussion ensemble, this is actually a composition he wrote for this group. He modified it based on the ensemble, based on the instrumentation, based on their instrument abilities. So the Streets of Vallarta is both colorful and the original for Village School. So please join me in welcoming the middle school percussion ensemble.
Thank you.
At this point, this is what I'm doing next class. Thank you so much. Great honor. Thank you.